buddy. Oops. That was not a graceful entry, was it? Oh, buddy.
Put more in there. You gotta let them see them all. I know. Just bump them.
No, because I don't want to get more powder in there. There's a bunch of powder in there because you're just sloppy about it.
You're too lazy. You still want to clean it.
Well, I have to clean it anyway.
You went under the rug. That's what happens when you just do one at a time.
Because they wouldn't run under the rug if I did it one at a time.
Oh, come on. Leave you run around like a nut.
Did you see that?
Yeah, he's looking.
No, I dropped that cricket right on top of the other one.
Oh, well, it's perfectly in the video. Oh, he's gonna go.
Oh, yeah.
There we go. They're gonna hear us arguing in the beginning. Oh, look, they just keep coming into view. Oh, that one went under the rug.
Oh, shit. Here comes another one. Oh, no. That one's like, I'm out of here, man. Hell no. Oh, it's coming around behind you, though, bro. Oh, shit.
Oh, he pulled it right out of the log.
Oh, buddy, behind you. Oh, no. Oh, no. It's going under your dinosaur. It's
stuffy.
It's going under your stuffy.
You want that one guy? It's hiding under his belly. It's not a good spot to hide, buddy. Is he done? They're all big crickets.
Pluck all of these fuckers out of here later.
Oh, no. Oh, now he's trying to get out. I think we're done.
Maybe. I'm going to wait a little bit and then I'll take him out.
Yeah.
I don't want to leave this many crickets.
He's trying to get on his stuffy. He's done eating. He's on top of his stuffy.
There you go. Bye-bye, buddy.
Say goodbye to Falcor, everybody.
Bye-bye.